react in defence, and you have to credit the two Australians, Foley and Curly Beale.